Well, insurance is one of those things that we all have to do and pay, but it's not always understood how the market works. And in Australia, there is no onshore underwriting of what's known as professional indemnity or public liability. We have to go to London, the classic Lloyd's market, as many of you have heard of, to source the underwriting for your local government mutual schemes. Each year, we have a detailed discussion with the panel of underwriters. Indeed, there was something like 17 on the current schedule for our 2 or 3 year arrangement with the London brokers and underwriters. I was part of those discussions just before COVID set in, and we did 17 meetings in 4 days. Now you sit down with some of the biggest reinsurers in the world, Munich Re, Tokyo Re, Hathaway, Swiss Re, all the very largest underwriters who hold the big risks for your schemes. And we talk to them about the things that local government are doing here in Queensland, the improvements you've made, the really good trajectory around claims management, and we explain legislative change and the like. First thing they want to know though is about bushfires and cyclones and climate change, and we explain that Queensland's a very big place and some of the things that happen interstate aren't necessarily going to happen here, but that we've got very evolved disaster management mitigation processes, and that we've also got a great expertise in dealing with disasters. Look, we have long-term relationships in London. That's critically important. Some of the people that are on our underwriting panels have been there for decades, and they know and understand us. There's a level of trust. That means when you pay your premiums, you're paying a lower premium because of those long-term relationships.